Okay. Welcome back to Media Mesh, where I give you my unapologetic opinion on everything from music, movies, news, reality TV, and more, all in just 5 minutes. And of course, I like going down the rabbit hole, so make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Your support is appreciated. So we're talking about something very, very, very mysterious here. 74 holistic and alternative medical practitioners who died or were attacked unexpectedly. 74. According to VoxNature.com, an estimated 108 people die every minute worldwide. While every death is a tragedy, most are not considered newsworthy. They pass under the radar, unremarkable, at the very least unreported. However, when a particular group of people are dying under questionable circumstances, their deaths demand even our attention. So this is a list of 74 people, including Mr. Dr. Sebi is on here as well. But the most compelling thing is that all of these people were actually working on very specific things. Let's start with Dr. Jeff Bradstreet. He was working on a cure for children with autism, cancer, and other maladies with protein shots, and is focusing on the body's natural ability to heal himself. Dr. Mitchell Gaynor, she focused on the cure for cancer. Mitchell, I authored 6 books. You have Dr. Nicholas Gonzalez. He had an unexpected heart attack. Some say he was murdered. We have Alfredo Darrington Bowman, Dr. Sebi. He was a herbalist, self-taught healer. He was arrested of charges of money laundering in Honduras and died in police custody in 2016, which is interesting. But at the same time, for those who know, this guy actually had cures for cancer, diabetes, and AIDS. And I remember they took him to trial in New York and they asked him, could he produce evidence, you know, any particular people that he has cured? And I believe it was 30 people that showed up. So what's the point here? The point is, when you are coming against conventional medicine, which has been designed and set up to be a profitable business for those that are in control, you pose a problem. When you start talking about something healthy that you can just do that doesn't cost anything, you can rest assured that your numbers, or excuse me, that your days are numbered. What a coincidence. When you have a moment, go take a look at this, because I only have 5 minutes to, you know, kind of share this with you, but just want to make you aware of what's going on out here. Look at what these people were doing. Look at how they passed. Very strange. I mean, yeah, people die every day. Absolutely. Is this going to be in your mainstream news? No. Is this not alarming? Like, these are people who are well studied in their fields, who have dedicated years of their life to researching to make things better for society as a whole, and then they just pass away, or mysterious illness, or you die with the police, any old thing happens, doesn't raise an eyebrow. This is on VoxNature.com, by the way. Not NBC. None of the big, you know, alphabet soups are concerned with this type of story. So it's important that we do our own research. That's why I'm here, Media Mesh, to bring you some entertainment, some news, and then also go on down that rabbit hole with you. All right, until next time, like, share, subscribe.